Been a long time since we came to Glasgow.
Yeah, too long!
It was the early 90s. Before we go any further, for a quick bunch of young lads to give us the use of their back line tonight, the Wicks.
Yes!
Thanks, lad. We wrote this song for you. Thank you. year I was given a book by an old gentleman from Glasgow. Back in Donegal, that is. And the book was called Benny Lynch, all the way from the Gorables in Glasgow. You all heard of Benny Lynch?
Yes!
This is dedicated to his memory. He was born exactly 100 years ago today in the Gorables, just on Front Street. It's called the Little King. Thank you. For all of you many years ago, we bought an album called The Rusty Razor.
Yay!
On tape.
Yeah.
We hope you still have got your four-track cassettes still fitted to your Trans Advance in here. Mark 1 Escort. Is there any fishermen in tonight?
No!
Is there any fishing women in tonight? It's a bit of a
lamb.
Anyway, somebody was telling me that this place here used to be called the carnal heaven of Glasgow. You used to show the blue movies in here.
Yes, of course.
Yes, and no, things are very sticky up there around the Glasgow. This is a song for a friend who had a fishing boat called the Ranger. Fishman of Burnham Port. She's still out there trawling somewhere. Anyway, this is called The Ranger. song's going to give it to the guy who taught a few of us how to play guitar and how to sing and how to dance and how to drink. He's dedicated to a person, a music teacher. It's called When You're Dead, You're Brave. Well,